Boxing star Saul Canelo Alvarez is one of the best pound-for-pound fighters on the planet. What's it like to spar Canelo Alvarez? You're playing the role of Floyd Money Mayweather.
Right. Actually, you gotta be cautious with this dude, man. And I actually have to be extra cautious because I fight 135 pounds. You know, I'm like an ass. So it's like, you know, I try to help him the best I could with the attributes and everything that Floyd has, and try to help him the best as I can. But it's a blessing, man. You know, it's a hell of an experience, great experience. You know, so and he has the attributes and the capability to beat Floyd. But as I must say, Shane, Victor Ortiz, you know, both of those guys had the ability and the attributes to beat Floyd. It all depends on, do you use it when you're supposed to use it? And use it in the right places at the right time.
Anything surprise you when you were in there with Canelo? Did his speed surprise you? Did his power surprise you?
I knew about his power. You know, you got to respect his power, but I could say his defense. He's a Mexican, but he doesn't fight like a Mexican fighter. He moves his head. He keeps his hands up a lot. Always keeps his hands. So I was a little surprised by that.
How do you think he's going to do against Floyd September 14th?
He's going to do good. Of course, he's going to do good. Like I said, he has the capability. He has a chance. You know, he has a chance to beat him. And Floyd also, like you already know, Floyd has a chance to beat him. So, you know, two undefeated guys clashing heads again. You know, and it's hard to bet against an undefeated fighter. You can't really bet against a person that hasn't lost, hasn't tasted defeat. So in this one, I'm going to stay neutral in this one.
It's a big honor that they chose you to play the role of Floyd. Is it your slickness? Is it your shoulder roll? Is it the whole package? Is it why
I guess
you?
The attributes. You know, like Floyd has good defense. He can catch punches on his arms. He can make you miss completely. I can do the same. He's intelligent in the ring. He's smart in the ring. I'm intelligent in the ring. I'm smart in the ring. You know, I have a lack of experience to actually be on Floyd's level, you know. I guess they think I'm the closest guy that can imitate him.
What's your record now?
13-0, 13-0 with 7 knockouts right now.
That's great.
Yeah, hopefully.
Hopefully it stays that way for years to come. Like, more fights.
Keep my O.
But somebody's O's going to go in this fight.
Oh, yeah. Someone's O's going to go. You know, I wouldn't be surprised if they go the distance and they make it a draw to make another fight.
Anything can happen.
Anything can happen.
So if people want to follow you on Twitter, where do they go?
Follow me on Twitter, Dynamite KO, DynamiteKO, KO.
How about Instagram?
Same. Name the same on Instagram, Dynamite KO, DynamiteKO.
There you have it. Make sure to follow Kid Dynamite, FaceNewReporting.com, and Melly Secback Flip Wording. And you can follow me on Twitter, @Secback.